Imagine this, a fighter jet that could fly from New York to Los Angeles before your coffee even cools. Not fantasy, real projects, real money, and a race already underway. Welcome to Velojet, where we take you straight into the skies of tomorrow. The Pentagon's pushing boundaries, China's flying early prototypes, and Russia swears it'll have a space-capable version before 2035. The next era of air warfare has already begun, and it's unlike anything humanity has ever built. These aren't upgrades, they're reinventions. The so-called 7th-Generation fighter won't just fly faster, it'll think. Today's F-35 may look advanced, but the gap between it and what's coming is like comparing a bicycle to a rocket. Where 5th-gen fighters top out around Mach 2, the next generation will cruise beyond Mach 5. That's over 3,800 miles per hour. At that speed, continents shrink. But speed is just the start. The real breakthrough happens in the invisible layers, sensors, AI, and quantum systems. The days of radar evasion are ending. Quantum radar can expose stealth aircraft by exploiting the weird laws of physics themselves, meaning every invisible jet in the sky today could soon be fully visible to an opponent. Now, add intelligence. Artificial intelligence. These new fighters won't just follow orders, they'll adapt. Imagine an aircraft that learns from every dogfight, updates its tactics instantly, and shares that knowledge with every other unit in the fleet. One 7th-gen jet could lead an army of drones, autonomous, synchronized, and unstoppable, with no human pilot at risk. And that's not even the craziest part. Engineers are designing aircraft that can leave Earth's atmosphere. Russia's PAKDP program and China's White Emperor prototype are already testing near-space concepts. These crafts will blur the line between fighter jet and spacecraft, capable of striking anywhere on the planet within minutes, deploying microsatellites, or conducting surveillance from the edge of orbit. Weapons will change too. Instead of missiles, think directed energy. Lasers that can melt metal mid-air or shut down electronics from miles away. To power them, developers are exploring advanced fusion reactors and ultra-dense batteries. The skin of the aircraft itself will become a weapon. Adaptive camouflage that shifts color, acoustic dampening to silence the engines, and heat control systems that erase the jet's infrared trail. Every surface, every system, will be intelligent. Built from self-healing materials and printed through advanced 3D, even 4D, manufacturing that lets parts reshape themselves mid-mission. Maintenance crews won't replace components. They'll print them on the spot. The aircraft will diagnose itself, fix itself, and prepare for the next mission without human hands touching a wrench. Navigation won't rely on GPS anymore. Quantum navigation uses the fundamental behavior of atoms to determine exact position, immune to jamming or interference. Communication will be protected by quantum encryption, a technology so secure that even trying to intercept it changes the signal itself. So when will we actually see one? Most experts point to the 2050s. But if history has taught us anything, it's that the future always arrives sooner than expected. Artificial intelligence, quantum computing, and advanced materials are evolving faster than any weapons program in history. Once these lines cross, 7th-generation fighters will emerge almost overnight. The stakes? Nothing less than global dominance. The nation that builds it first will own the skies, and maybe even space itself. But it's not just about war. It's about the technology driving everything that comes next. Cleaner energy, smarter machines, and innovations that will reshape civilian life as well. We're standing at the edge of a new era, one where flight, space, and artificial intelligence converge. What was once science fiction is now a race for reality. If that vision excites you as much as it does us, Don't just watch history happen, be part of it. Subscribe to Velojet and keep your eyes on the skies. The future of flight starts here.